A friend is nothing but a known enemy. The man he was talking to was a friend of his father's.